Mr. May, what news from the land of the living?
Our last case, William Stoke.
I think you should see this as an opportunity for a new life. A job where people are alive, for a change.
I'm here to find friends for a man who was here 20 years ago, William Stoke.
You won't find any friends of his round here.
I have some sad news, I'm afraid.
I'm an orphan as of today.
So, Billy's daughter told you about me. Must be a lovely girl. Gentle.
Yes. I thought, here, it really has something. On a good day, you can see for miles.